Habit number 52, action step for today. Do cause and effect analysis. Ask this critical thinking question. Am I focused on the cause of my fulfillment or the effect of my fulfillment? For example, do you exercise for the health benefit you gain or because you love the sport or exercise activity?